hit a lick. 40-year-old bitch slipped and got hit for a purse and shit. Nigga smiled and laughed and hit the gas and smashed around the corner and count the cash. A murder's committed during a 211 hit at the liquor store. A gang of niggas with afros walked in Comic Cool, grabbed a six-pack, revealed the black steel Miguel Jack. Out the front door, back on the strip, didn't even give a fuck about the first lick. Jump in the photo, my bumping oldies, you know. Old school motherfuckers out to get some dough. Amherst and Meta viewers when they make the hit. Walked into the store and unloaded the clips. They snatched the cash and jumped in the car smiling, but didn't see the one time coming out the island. They didn't panic, they loaded up the gun. South area crime is fun. When the money's low, all the homies get tempted to do a jack or snatch purses from the women. That's how it is when you're living on the D block. Cause on the first, everybody wants the cop. A half ounce of a pound of cocaine. Getting over on the smokers in the dope gang. But if your family smokes, you really gotta survive. For a G, go out and do a homicide. To hit the spot and get a double up. And if you're smart, you'll go out and bubble up. Go on the grind for a week or two. Then get a dope house and plug up a crew. Slap niggas that come up short. You came up the hard way, now you're a hardcore gangbanger, dope dealer, and all that. You love your family so much you give them free crack. You buy caddy a Benz with the rack top. Feeling good with bitches all on your jock. But then the raid comes, then prison life. You say fuck it, I have to survive.
It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how
the garden block sickness that got a nigga in this shit.
It's like a jungle sometimes.
You wanna go out and have fun, use a gangbanger, so you bring along the shotgun. See niggas on the block shooting dice, load the gauge cause the money look nice. Creep up slow, jump out and say get the flow. Don't need a ski mask cause this ain't no stuff. Take everyone's money like a sample, then shoot one in the chest for an example. Then smash off in your drop like a G, and go out and buy a pint of MD. Mad Dog 2020 is the drink you like. Then you see yourself stuck out of caught a red light. Survive with your shotgun, there's no escape. You can't drop off, you gotta run. You feel a shot from behind, then you hit the ground. Hoping deep in your mind that they turn around, but they don't, they keep coming. Get up on you and start gunning. You take a bullet in the chest and in the waist, then the stomach, the throat, and then the face. Then you say it's so hard to survive. You watch a soul rise. One slip and that's your life.